quick tour. Oh, just a second. I gotta. Kevin, here, wait. Kevin.
Here.
Can't go on there. We have to make it go the other way. Here. Put it down like that. There you go. Now you can play on it. He likes to play. As soon as he sees the camera, he's gonna start crying and come towards me. Don't be climbing. He started climbing the other day on it. Where he stuck his knee up. Shake it, shake it, shake it, Kevin. All right. Shake it, shake it, shake it. Kevin. La, 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 la. La, 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 la. Come on. Come on. Get that out of my way. Here it comes. My car. Watch this. Oops. Not too stable. What are you doing? Hi. Hi. What's that? Yeah. Can you spit, Kevin? Whoa! Jeez. Almost. Can you spit? Huh? Well, hold on. We've given him some Cheerios, so that'll take care of him for a few minutes. Here is the family room. Let's see. Kind of hard to see. It steps down, and where the TV is, that's where the fireplace will be. And then there's lights up there that'll shine the fireplace. And I'll go in that room and turn around the other way. Okay, let me see. This is, it's not clean. But anyway, there's a rail there that goes up. Oh my gosh, Kevin's on the ledge. Kevin, here. There you go. Okay, just never know what he's gonna do. You see? That's my pro imitation. Shake, shake, shake it, Kevin. Kevin, shake it, shake it, shake it. He does it all the time. It's like he's spasming out or something. Anyway, there's the kitchen. And there's my anniversary present, the light. And let's see here. Bay door. I can't really do this, but that goes out into the non-existing deck. And then here's the kitchen. I'll just zoom. Cupboards, light, dishwasher, sink. Oops. This thing jets out. Window out into the backyard, and cabinets and a stove. Look in the cabin. Science lab light. Refrigerator with ice and water. And desk. Cabinets. And okay. And let's see. Sorry, this is Sarah-Lynn. And this goes back into the, hold on. Okay, this goes back into the laundry room. And let's see if we can get a light on here. And there's a bathroom here. Patio room. Toilet! There's me. Hi. And where's Kevin? Okay. And go back in here, there's a closet, back door, and the laundry room. There's the laundry room. Nice cabinets, nice counter, Larry's ironing board, washer, dryer, sink, wastebasket, dirty clothes. This is, okay, remember the desk in the kitchen? Okay, remember this view? Okay, this is what should have been probably a dining room, which will be a den. We will put a door on here, like a glass panel door. And then this is the dining room. There's the light. That looks kind of funny, but, you know. it, shake it, shake it, Kevin. All right. Kevin likes to shake it and watch the plant wiggle. And then he likes to eat whatever he can reach. Notice that nothing's left on his level. Shake it, shake it, shake it. Kevin? Usually spits that back. Oh, don't eat that. No, icky. Okay, we gotta get away from here now. Hold on. I guess the only way I'm gonna do this is have Kevin in one arm and the video camera in the other. Here's the front door. And here's our little nook thing. We're thinking of putting mirrors in there. It's like a little shelf when you walk in, and there is a light. Turn the light, Kevin. There's the light. We're thinking of putting mirrors back there. No, Kevin, don't. It's gonna be a fun, stupid video to watch. And here's the... Oh, gosh. I guess I gotta do this later. Bye. Shake a shake a. La 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 la. He can say ba ba. He can say da 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 da. Can't ya? Oh, it's a little too many for now. We'll go one at a time. Hi. Hi. Come here. Come here. Say hi. Say hi. Yeah. Shake it, shake it, shake it. Shake. All right. Can you go la, 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 la? No, not Baba. Kevin. La 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 la. Kevin. That good, Kevin? Kevin. No. Stay there. Cheerios out of his hands, or he'll eat them all. Hold on. I don't know what I'm asking. Donahue's favorite line. I don't know what I'm asking. No, Kevin. Show Juan Carroll how you can ride your car. Your tootin' taxi. Kevin! Oh, God, he's gonna try to get off. Oops, hold on. Okay. I guess that's the end of that. Now he wants to go towards, you know what? Cheerios. One track mind. Life is so boring. I have to go clean up the mess. Be right back. Todd today. Here's what it looks like now. Dirt, 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 dirt. Actually, I could go out in the street and get a picture of the house, but all the neighbors will see. I feel stupid. Maybe I will later. Now he's cleaning up what he dumped all over the floor. Kevin! Baa, baa, says a sheep. Wrong time.
John, you're the sophomore at Yale. I said that your father is an orthodox.
He crawls under the coffee table and then he sits up. And he hits his head every time.
Well, actually, I don't know if it's the first you got a doctorate at Harvard Med School.
Okay, come here, Kevin. All right. Where's the button? Okay, we're gonna.
Totally shocked.
Sure, to show you how Kevin reads books. Grouchy sound. One of Grouch's greatest joys is rackety, clattering, jingly noise. So listen up or take a hike, because here are the noises that Grouches like. Turn the page. Trees crashing, drinks spilling, Biff and Sully's power drilling. Turn the page. Melody of marching bands that play off key. Big trucks honking, small cars beep 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 beep. Noisy traffic crawling, creeping. The blaring and tooting and hullabaloo as I blow my trombone and then toot my kazoo. Can I help it if noises sound best after two? Who's that?
The fact of the matter is,
Oscar the Grouch?
In the United States, they have blocks across the
Okay, let's read the last page.
Different things, and that's what we need. The
and then there's my favorite, the Bing and the Crash. The wonderful Big trucks honking. Small cars beep, 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 beeping. Noisy traffic crawling, creeping. Can you do honk, honk? Huh? Can you do honk, honk? Honk. Honk. That's the stop sign. What do you want to see? You want to see the eyeballs again?
What'd you do? You opened the door.
so proud of himself when he opens the door. Give yourself a kiss. Give yourself a kiss. Good boy. Yeah. It's his little mirror. Give yourself another kiss. Give yourself a kiss. Oh, you missed. There you go. Good job. You little narcissist. Kevin, what's that? Kevin, what's that thing? What's that thing? What's that thing? It's actually commanding his attention more than the camera. Kevin, what's that thing? Let's see, let's do this iris thing. There we go. Oops, no. Guy to think that I'm videoing him. Oops, boom. This is a Finnish grade that these guys are doing. Hopefully they're going to get some rocks out too. I don't know if they do that by hand or what. I don't want them to know I'm recording them doing this. But they got one row done. Fun. He's watching the bobcat load a pallet of backyard now. What are you gonna do? It's in the backyard. Here it comes again. show you Dean.
Shirt. Mmm, mom. Here, Kevin.
Nummy. Could I have some? I'm driving them nuts. Would you turn? There you go. Oh, come on. Almost. Come on, you can do it. You can turn.
The world situation is going to be solved.
Because I believe God is love.
Yes. Come on. You can turn. You're doing it. There you go. Come on.
So, because I'm seeking first the kingdom of God before anything else, the temporary thing.
Come on.
The body is just a temporary thing, whereas spirit is eternal. And
might be another day or two.
And that's the message we were trying to get.
Yo, flipperoo. Heard his song, his rendition of Mary Had a Little Lamb. Eventually he'll turn so his head will be all the way on the other side. He constantly turns to the left. But it looks like he's probably a turnover soon. I don't put him on his front much. I probably should put him on his front more. Probably turn over faster. Although, that encourages mobility, which is going to be fun. Oh. Almost. I guess this is pretty boring. I was listening to Oprah here. So I'll sign off unless he does something fantastic.